The Denver Art Museum is returning four artifacts back to Cambodia after they were linked to a man who was indicted in 2019. The Washington Post reports that Douglas Latchford was indicted after allegedly trafficking stolen artifacts. The Art Museum says that immediately after the indictment, it contacted Cambodian officials to get more information about the pieces in their collection. They were later removed and will now be sent back to Cambodia.